huge great pyramids in Antarctica. They jut out of the ice and snow, and they look perfect, just like those in Egypt.
A team of researchers in Antarctica made surprising discoveries that shocked them. They uncovered old, frozen secrets that changed what we know. As they dug deeper, strange objects hidden in the ice appeared. What could they have possibly found in such a remote, frozen wasteland? Tune in to find the most horrifying creatures that are waiting to come out. The incredible discovery beyond Antarctica's ice. Several researchers traveled to Antarctica to study melting glaciers and rising sea levels. Their findings were more surprising than they had expected. Led by Mark Meyer, an expert in glaciers and sea levels, the team planned to stay for 13 days. On the fourth day, one of the researchers, Jacob White, examined a glacier up close. He made an amazing discovery: a massive 75-pound cod frozen in the ice. Such large fish are rarely found frozen, and this cod had been in the ice for 500 years. As the mission was nearing its end on the 12th day, the team needed an older ice sample for their research. To get it, they used heavy machinery to drill deep into the ancient ice. In just 30 minutes, they found another surprise: a giant 5-inch shark tooth embedded in the ice. This was unusual because a typical great white shark tooth is only about 2.5 inches long. However, the most surprising part came next. Just 45 minutes after finding the shark tooth, the researchers saw a large, mysterious black area in the ice. They didn't know what it was, but its sudden appearance during their drilling left the whole team speechless, wondering what secrets were hidden deep in the Antarctic ice. Antarctica is a unique place. It's a cold, frozen land with no native land mammals, reptiles, or amphibians. No trees or flowering plants can survive its extreme climate. Yet, life finds a way to endure. The ice acts like a time capsule, preserving stories of ancient creatures and past climate changes. One amazing discovery in Antarctica is the seals, often called pups of the ocean. They might look ordinary, but they are experts at surviving. The Weddell seals, for example, are perfectly adapted to the cold. They can dive over 2,000 feet deep into the ocean and hold their breath for more than an hour. But there's more to these seals than we thought. Scientists found that these seals have a great sense of smell. They use it to find breathing holes through thick ice and to detect predators and prey, even in the dark polar winter. But this wasn't the only surprising discovery. Researchers also found remains of a giant bird that once flew over this icy land. This ancient bird suggests that Antarctica was once much warmer and full of life. These discoveries challenge what we thought we knew about this remote continent. The seals and the giant birds show how life can adapt to extreme conditions. Each discovery from the ice gives us more insights into Earth's past climate and how species have evolved over time. It seems that Weddell seals might use Earth's magnetic field to find their way through icy waters, like having a built-in GPS. This skill likely developed to help them survive and hunt in their tough environment. In early 2022, a team of scientists found a huge breeding colony of these seals deep in the Weddell Sea. This discovery is crucial as it gives us new insights into how Weddell seals reproduce and adapt to extreme environments. The colony, located in a remote and unexplored area, offers a unique chance to study the life cycle of these animals and how they interact with the polar ecosystem. Exploring how seals navigate and reproduce helps us understand marine biology and shows how animals survive in some of the toughest environments on Earth. Research on Weddell seals keeps revealing amazing details about their ability to adapt and endure. In Antarctica's icy waters, there's a huge underwater area about 92 square miles big, the same size as Malta, where ice fish live. This place is a breeding ground with about 60 million nests. Each nest is around 30 inches across and carefully made to protect thousands of eggs. Adults of this species are very protective parents. They meticulously clean the ocean floor to prepare their nests and vigilantly guard their eggs against predators and strong currents. This behavior highlights their remarkable adaptation to one of the coldest places on Earth. Interestingly, they possess clear blood, which lacks hemoglobin but includes special antifreeze proteins that prevent ice crystals from forming in their bodies, allowing them to endure freezing temperatures. Exploring the lives of these creatures reveals how life can flourish even in the harshest environments. Their ability to withstand such extreme conditions is a testament to the resilience of life. The Weddell Sea, their habitat, remains one of the last pristine marine ecosystems. Studying this area not only provides insight into these resilient creatures, but also underscores the importance of preserving such untouched environments. Learning how they live teaches us important lessons about adapting to extreme conditions and shows us the hidden secrets of Antarctica's icy lands, Antarctica's meteorite mysteries. Researchers in Antarctica made an exciting discovery. They found five new meteorites, including one of the largest ever found on the continent. This meteorite weighs about 17 pounds, the size of a melon, but much heavier because it's metallic. Finding such a big meteorite is a big deal because it's rare in Antarctica, where about 100 meteorites of similar size have been found. This discovery adds a significant piece to the collection of space materials from Antarctica. Why is Antarctica a great place to find meteorites? It's not that more meteorites fall there, but they're easier to spot and stay in good condition. The white ice makes the dark rocks stand out, and the cold, dry climate keeps them well preserved. After exploring the frozen landscape, we found even more amazing details about Earth and space. Hidden treasures beneath Antarctica's ice are just part of its importance. The ice, kept in perfect condition, is a great place to find meteorites. Each meteorite gives scientists important clues about space, helping them understand the long history of the universe. These discoveries in the ice continue to excite and push research further. Every new finding deepens our understanding of the universe and keeps scientists eager for more. In a remarkable expedition in 2010, Antarctic researchers used a robot with a camera to explore beneath the ice platform. They were amazed to find thousands of tiny sea anemones living in the ice, different from anything seen before. These sea anemones, living within the ice instead of on the ocean floor, hung their tentacles into the cold water like delicate flowers hanging from a ceiling. Known as ghost burrowing anemones, each of these tiny creatures, measuring less than an inch long when contracted, could stretch up to four times their size, each showing off 20 to 24 tentacles. This showed how life adapts in surprising ways to survive in tough conditions. But this wasn't the most amazing discovery. In 2019, a team from the International Ocean Discovery Program made another unexpected find. While mapping the seafloor in the Scotia Sea, north of mainland Antarctica, they accidentally collected ancient sedimentary DNA, or sedna, from up to 584 feet below the seabed. This lucky find of ancient DNA has opened new paths for understanding the long history of life in these remote ocean areas. As researchers get ready to explore these genetic treasures, their goal is to recreate the ecosystems that once thrived in the now icy and barren Antarctic waters. The underwater history of Antarctica keeps changing, revealing more with each discovery. This text is about some interesting discoveries of genetic material from tiny ocean plants called diatoms. These samples have DNA that is up to a million years old, much older than any DNA found in Arctic ice, which is about 350,000 years old. As the temperatures drop, scientists hope to find even older DNA, which could give us amazing new information about the Earth's climate and the variety of life on our planet. The colossal squid is not just a myth. It is a real animal that has been studied a lot. It has the largest eyes of any animal, with each eye being up to 40 centimeters wide. This squid can grow up to 14 meters long, and some reports suggest it might be even bigger. Unlike the giant squid, which has tentacles with small toothed suckers, the colossal squid's tentacles have sharp hooks. These are perfect for catching and holding onto big prey, showing its skill as a deep-sea hunter. This look at the colossal squid shows its special features and the amazing parts of deep-sea life. Next, we explore the ocean's mysterious depths and meet its giant inhabitant. Encounters with the colossal squid. Deep in the ocean, the colossal squid waits, holding secrets of the deep sea. Under the waves, this giant creature fascinates anyone who learns about it. Known for its massive beak, the biggest among squid, it can easily tear apart its prey. The colossal squid is not just any hunter. It's a master of surprise attacks. Despite its scary abilities, it stays away from the ocean's surface, living in the dark depths up to 6,190 feet below. This makes it rare to see and keeps it safe from most threats. However, the sperm whale, one of the few animals that can challenge it, sometimes shows scars from battles with these giant squids. But here's something even more surprising. We know very little about the colossal squid's life. It's thought to be a solitary hunter, using stealth to catch its prey. Because encounters are so rare, there's still much to discover, making it a big interest for marine scientists. Many expeditions have gone into the deep ocean to learn more, but sightings remain very rare. Now, let's switch to another adventure. Over 100 years ago, the polar regions were some of the last unexplored places on Earth. Ernest Shackleton and his crew were drawn to these icy lands. On December 5, 1914, their ship, the Endurance, left South Georgia Island, heading for Antarctica. Built to handle the extreme polar conditions, the ship carried Shackleton, his team of scientists, and even a stowaway who joined them. As they went deeper into the Weddell Sea, the ice got thicker and more dangerous. Despite their best efforts, the Endurance got trapped in the ice, marking a significant and tragic moment in polar exploration history. The crew tried desperately to free the ship using picks and saws, but the ice was too strong. As the Antarctic winter worsened, the pressure began to crush the ship. For months, the crew endured brutal conditions on board. Sir Ernest Shackleton hoped the ice around his ship, the Endurance, would melt, but it stayed frozen solid. On October 27, 1915, he had to make a tough decision to abandon the ship. Trapped by ice, the Endurance couldn't withstand the pressure, and eventually, it broke apart and sank into the icy waters. This was just the beginning of an incredible story of survival that showed the strong spirit of human endurance. More than 100 years later, the remains of the Endurance were found using modern technology and remotely operated vehicles. The team used detailed maps and notes from the ship's captain, Frank Worsley, to guide their search. The SA Agulhas II, an icebreaker from South Africa and America, was key in finding the well-preserved wreck. The cold Antarctic waters had kept the wooden ship in remarkable condition. Even after a century, the ship's name could still be seen on its stern, a silent reminder of its journey. This discovery isn't just a relic. It's like a frozen moment in time, showing human effort and survival against tough odds. But this wasn't the only interesting find. An old fruitcake was also discovered at Cape Adare, showing how early explorers relied on foods that lasted a long time and gave a lot of energy. Even after so many years, the fruitcake was in good condition and still smelled nice. The extreme cold of Antarctica acted like a natural freezer, keeping it fresh. These discoveries, from the wooden parts of the Endurance to the surprisingly well-preserved fruitcake, bring to life the everyday challenges and amazing feats of Shackleton and his crew during their exploration and survival journey. Now, we turn back the clock to the daring days of early polar explorers. A time capsule from the age of exploration. Inside a rusted tin can, they found something wrapped in waxed paper. It was a relic from the time of famous explorers like Scott and his team, who depended on such supplies during their tough journeys across the icy land. The find was surprising. Despite its age, The item still looked and smelled fresh. However, no one wanted to taste it, knowing that its historical value was much more important than its potential edibility. This discovery, along with other items like McKinley's rare old Highland malt and a unique fruitcake, tells vivid stories of endurance, effort, and celebrations far from home. These stories touch us deeply, showing the incredible toughness and a real connection to the explorers who brave the harsh Antarctic environment. From the icy waters to the frozen shores, every artifact they find tells a tale of survival and daring exploration in the extreme conditions of the Antarctic. Among these treasures, McKinley's rare old Highland malt stands out. Made in the early 1900s, it became famous for its rich flavors that seemed to reflect the tough landscapes where it came from. This whiskey was so renowned that a special edition called The Journey was released to honor its legacy. It's more than just a drink, it's a piece of history. Whiskey lovers worldwide cherish it, feeling a direct connection to the unbelievable stories of survival from the cold, isolated Antarctic. But this wasn't the only remarkable find. The unique fruitcake, along with other provisions, shows how these explorers celebrated even in the harshest conditions. Each item discovered provides a glimpse into the past, revealing the daily lives and festive moments of those who ventured into the unknown. These finds remind us of the human spirit's resilience, the explorer's ability to endure such harsh conditions while keeping their spirits high is truly inspiring. The artifacts they left behind are not just remnants of the past, but symbols of courage and determination. Even today, as we uncover more from these frozen lands, we continue to learn about the incredible journeys and the people who undertook them. Each discovery adds to the rich tapestry of history, giving us a deeper understanding of the challenges faced and the triumphs achieved by these brave explorers. The most interesting thing about the discoveries in Cape Adare is the whiskies and the fruitcake. They don't just show off the skills of their makers, but also how well things can be preserved in Antarctica. These items create a bridge between the past and today, letting us feel what it was like for explorers over 100 years ago. Tasting the recreated whiskey makes history come alive for today's enthusiasts. Finding these items reminds us of the strong link between human history and the natural world. They highlight the bravery and determination of the early adventurers, whose legacies live on not just in stories, but in the artifacts they left behind. The mix of beauty, survival, and scientific discovery in Antarctica continues to amaze and inspire us. It helps us understand how humans have interacted with the most remote places on Earth. The fruitcake, for instance, has lasted through time, but Robert Falcon Scott and his team faced huge challenges. They depended on these high-calorie cakes for energy, but the severe Antarctic conditions were unrelenting. The preserved fruitcake is more than just an old dessert. It symbolizes human toughness, showing how people have overcome some of the toughest conditions on Earth. In the cold waters of the Southern Ocean is a special underwater area called the East Scotia Ridge. Here, hot water full of minerals springs from the ocean floor. Even though the surrounding waters are icy, these hydrothermal vents are extremely hot, going over 400 degrees C. This unique environment is home to species found nowhere else on Earth. What might be the most shocking revelation yet to emerge from under the Antarctic ice? Like, comment, and subscribe for more.